Hello friends, welcome to Optometry Reels. This channel is dedicated towards skill-based short and informative videos on eye care for general and eye care professionals. Today we have come up with the 4 prism diopter base out test. It is a useful test for the eye care practitioners which confirms or rule out the presence of microtropia. This test helps us to know the presence of microscotoma on the retina. The microtropia on the eye can be suspected when there is one line reduction in visual acuity or even if visual acuity is 6/6 part without any abnormalities on the eye. It is also seen in mild reduced strabismus, monofixation syndromes or small angle strabismus and the macular disease affecting foveal area. To perform the test, we require a loose 4 prism diopter and a distance HB chart. Place this 4 prism diopter in front of right eye and observe the outward deviation and the refixation of the left eye. In normal, when we place 4 prism diopter base out in front of one eye, the other eye follows the Herring's law and shows an outward deviation and then refixes the targets. In this video, we can clearly see that once a prism is placed on the right eye, the left eye deviates and refixes back. So such conditions can be documented as 4 prism diopter base out test negative, and it can be interpreted as no microscotoma and the diagnosis will be no microtropia. In case of microtropia in left eye, when we place a 4 prism diopter base out in front of right eye, the right eye will fixate and due to the Herring's law, even the left eye will show outward deviation, but this eye will not refixate back to the target. So such conditions as seen in this video where left eye is not refixating back can be documented as 4 prism diopter test positive, will be interpreted as left eye microscotoma and can be diagnosed as a left eye microtropia. In order to reconfirm the diagnosis, if we put 4 prism diopter base out in front of left eye, due to the left eye microscotoma, there will be no stimulus sent from left eye to the right eye and hence there will be no deviation. Thus the diagnosis will remain the same as 4 prism diopter base out test positive with left eye microscotoma and microtropia. Thank you for watching till the end. If you think this video was informative, please like, share and subscribe. Your views on the video in the comment section are important to us. See you at the next video.